get us happy. No matter what happens, sometimes all you
do
is
you have a big bouquet.
What the? Keep making things happen, man.
Traitor me?
I couldn't. It was gone.
I stole it.
I got you.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony.
It's my world now. The first person I want in it is you.
See the light, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles in the dice.
Get out!
Away from Juliet, and I was crying on the staircase, begging you please don't go.
Dad, and it's Maya, you know I'm going to turn this world upside down to my family's front.
Juliet, but you were everything to me. I was begging you,
back.
Aww. I stay with her.
Supply of great days.
Maya said that for me when she saw that I liked him. Wait, that's why I like you so much. It's like you're my brother. What just happened? Nothing happened. If she has feelings for him, how could I not feel the same for her?
You don't know how she feels. How easy it is to get torn apart by feelings you don't understand. It's going to be confusing.
Well, it doesn't get any easier. That's why you have to stick close to the people you trust. So they can put you back together again. What's wrong with us both liking a nice guy? So I'll try to slow things down. And find my
it's 1 minute to midnight, and I'm glad you're standing here.
Wow, that kind of makes up for everything.
I'm not really sure how much. Sparkle! Maya is my best friend. She cares about me. You guys love her too. It's how you like Lucas.
Best friends. Even me, no matter what happens, I know.
just don't want anything to change.
And you're my lady, I'm my own. We don't care what you say, we're not rushing our shit.
Just stop, I just want everything to stop.
Can't do a thing about it. Break it down on thunder.
Be my lantern, help me shine. What's going on? Where's we think that we're the center of the universe. But the truth is, we need to circle the ones we love for as long as they're here.
Wait, forever.
I wrote a song about my friendship with Rowan on the album.
Out of my mind, but it'll never faze me.